Hey everybody, quick video tonight. I kind of wanted to just discuss what's going to be going on with my channel over the next month or so. Joining the Patriot Games in recent memory is probably the best thing that I did. Signing up in August and competing in October and now December has gotten me in shape. It's kind of figured out, let me figure out exactly how strong I am, what my weaknesses are, but there's nothing but positives that have come from me signing up for the Patriot Games. But this video is not about me. It's about what I can offer. I was never military. I was never law enforcement. I've been working in the hospital. I've been working in healthcare for 20 years now. So that in and of itself is a sacrifice that some people do. And I love it. I love working in the hospital. I love helping people. But my way of helping is limited. I can only help one person at a time. I only do one case at a time. But I have the ability to use this platform for good. So in the Patriot Games, the community is nothing short of awesome. There are firefighters, there are police officers, SWAT, regular plainclothes officers, et cetera, and then military. And part of the military portion of that is a foundation, and it's Rescue 22 Foundation. And I've gotten a chance to watch John compete in the games in October and this month in December, and he competed with his service dog Moose, who's a Belgian Malinois, and this month he brought along Byron, who's a Ranger. John is a Navy SEAL, Byron's a Ranger, and Byron competed with his service dog. And watching the dogs compete is nothing short of amazing. Watching them climb the walls and just the obedience is amazing. And after watching the demonstrations, I really don't know why anybody would run from a police canine. Just, if you ever saw it, you would just stop dead in your tracks. But Rescue 22 Foundation, what they do is they rescue both a dog and a veteran. So they're saving two at a time. So it's Rescue 22. And their foundation is, it trains service dogs for veterans in need. And they have up to 10 dogs being trained at once to help 10 veterans. The application process is complex and they do all that work, but it's a not-for-profit, so they need donations. So figure, what better way to help out something that I've seen personally than to donate to the Rescue 22 Foundation? And I plan to do to use my platform for good. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to donate my YouTube money. So I had to make this video today because it was, my Google money was showing up as zero. So today is how much I'm getting paid, and I'll get paid in December, around December 22nd or so. And then 1 month from now is when the new amount will show up as to what I'm gonna get paid. And I'll overlay some footage right here because the sun's bad in this direction. But that number that you see there that I'm gonna make, whatever that number shows, 1 month from today, or 1 month from now, when the recycles, or cycles again, is what I'm going to donate to Rescue 22. 100%, nothing, whatever that number is, whether it's 500, 1,000, 5,000, 10,000, whatever that number is what I'm going to donate to Rescue 22. And it's, I'm not asking money, I'm not asking for money, I'm not asking for a donation. All I'm asking for is views, because the more views I get, the more money that I'll get to donate. It's pretty simple. Share this video, share it on your platforms, because more views equals more money for Rescue 22. I will not keep a penny of what I get paid in January from YouTube. So it's Google's money, and Google money is gonna support the 2A community. So let's get together, let's get some of the big names out there to kind of mention this video, because there's nothing bad that can come of this. So that's going to do it for this one. Like and subscribe, share this video all over the place. Thank you, Rescue 22, amazing service. I'll leave a link for the Pujitsu podcast which Anthony DeSaro puts on down below. He talked to John and he talked to Byron and Angela for the Rescue 22 Foundation. You can kind of hear a little bit more about them and their story. So that's going to do it for this one. We'll see you in the next video.